Hi, this is just a test recording to see how it looks on the laptop camera, if there is enough clarity. My name is Siddharth Sathe and Shiki. My name is Siddharth Sathe and today we will be doing the SWOT analysis discussion one-to-one with individuals who have mentioned their or pen down their thoughts on what they think their strengths and weaknesses are. We are moving to opportunities and threats yet. This is just an analysis to understand whether they have understood the concept and whether they have been able to identify these aspects, these parameters, right? Have they really understood what strengths mean? And are they really these strengths? Are they helping them reach their outcomes? And have they identified what their weaknesses are? Are those these parameters that are stopping them from getting their outcomes? So this is an exercise in self-awareness and how accurately have people been able to be self-aware about themselves. Whether they have been able to do the activity of introspection, right? So let's see how it goes. Thank you.